Good morning, Walk Hill. I'm Kat Holmes.
And I'm Willa McGlynn, and here are today's announcements.
As we all know, PE teacher and Coach Moore is retiring tomorrow. His favorite sports team is the New York Rangers. We are asking staff and students alike to join us in honoring Mr. Moore by wearing Rangers clothing or red, white, and blue, or any variations of the colors, alone or apart.
Walk Hill GSA and Youth for Unity will meet next Wednesday, immediately after school, in room 209.
The reps from the following colleges and universities will be visiting our school tomorrow. Sign up in Naviance to join these visits. Mount St. Mary College, 8:30 a.m. University of Lynchburg, 11 a.m.
Seniors, do you need help with your college applications? Do you have questions about the Common App, Naviance, or Instant Admissions? Then come to School Counseling Department's College Application Workshop, being held from 2:30 to 4 every Wednesday until November 2nd in the Library Conference Room. The sign-up is posted in the Counseling Office, Class of 2023, and Schoology.
Next Wednesday, November 2nd, there will be a blood drive here at Walk Hill High School. Did you know that every 2 seconds, someone in the United States needs a blood transfusion? One donation can save up to 3 lives. You can save a life. Stop by the health office this week during a free period to sign up to donate blood.
And that's all the news we have for today, Walk Hill. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.